In this video, I'm going to show you how to stop unknown contact from adding you to WhatsApp group. You probably want to stop unknown contact or even scammers from adding you to a WhatsApp group. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to get it done. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. Before I start, if you're an iOS user or Android user, navigate to your App Store or Play Store and make sure your WhatsApp app is up to date. Then your WhatsApp app, navigate to your top right corner where you see this three dots and tap on it. Then proceed to scroll down until you locate settings and tap on it. This will land you on an interface like this. Continue to tap on privacy. Then on this interface up and above, you see privacy checkup. Make sure to tap on it. This will land you on an interface like this with a bunch of options. Choose who can contact you. In order for you to stop unknown contact from adding you to a WhatsApp group, make sure to select this option with the inscription groups. By selecting on this option, you'll be able to decide if you want everyone to add you to group or just your contact. But so let's continue to tap on it. Then in order for you to stop unknown contact from adding you, all you have to do is to toggle on my contact. And that is it. You have successfully stopped unknown contact from adding you to a WhatsApp group. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider check out our next video. See you in the next video.